guys, I made it to the southern part of Tennessee and I'm about to meet my friend Nathan. Nathan and I, we've been, hold on, I just need to focus. This is like, okay. Yes, so we've been, Jesus, so many turns. So Nathan and I, we've been Instagram friends for like 6 years. And now we finally get to meet here in Tennessee. You ready for our first official shot? Right, so what are we doing?
We are riding and who knows to where. And
Kat, hold on, I have to introduce you first. Okay, so this is Nathan. Nathan and I, we've been friends on Instagram for 6 years and now we finally got to meet. Where are we?
Tellico Plains, Tennessee.
And this is on the outskirts of?
Outskirts of the Great Smoky Mountain National Park. Okay.
That's right. So we're now heading to the campground. This is a beautiful road. I'm enjoying it. It's right on the river. See? River. Yeah. Okay. Maybe like this. I'll do this. Beautiful. So it's beginning of November. All the leaves are nearly down. But it's still so warm. It's like 20 degrees Celsius. It's beautiful. There he's coming. He's here. Nathan, where are we now?
Bald River Falls. Right outside of Tellico Plains.
I was like, oh, let's stop to take a picture with the waterfalls. I'm like, waterfalls. Mm-hmm. But this is nice. A lot of water. Don't fall. I think we're here. At the campground. Huh. There is a picnic table, but it's too small for me. Nathan, when last time you were camping? Camping?
Mm-hmm.
Where? He's always like this.
When is the last time I was camping? A week ago.
With your own tent?
Are you videoing me or are you videoing yourself?
Us?
Am I in the frame? It doesn't look like I'm in the frame.
Yeah, you were in the frame.
Okay, what was your question?
This year, how many times have you been camping?
Once.
Well done. So how
many... Wait, no! I'm sorry, I take that back. I went on a two-week motorcycle trip to Colorado.
Right.
And so we were camping a bunch then. Okay. But other than that, once.
So what tent you've got now?
I don't even remember the name of it. This is not the brand.
Oh. How many times have you set it up?
Once.
Okay. You want to do a race? Who's going to
set it?
Well, that's a bit weak. Well, I've got my own.
I'll do a race.
I have a new tent too. Let's do a race. Be fun. So, as you know, my Lone Rider tent was stolen in Canada. And now I finally got my new one. Ugh. ADV tent from Lone Rider. Okay. Where are you going? That way? You're going in the corner? I'm going that way. Okay, we're going to do,
whatever
we're going to race.
Gives you the advantage. Go ahead.
We're going to race. One, two, three. All right, so this is my ADV tent, and this is whatever that is. That's Nathan's. Of course, my one is so much better. So what are we doing now?
You've already been humiliated enough today. So put your camera on the bench and come help me do this real quick.
Okay, so
I
this is...
see if I can inflate.
Nathan is such a pro. He's got such a wonderful piece of equipment.
But I need your help.
But you know what? But... okay.
So
what could possibly go wrong, right?
I'm gonna hold it around the exhaust and you control the throttle.
I can do that.
Yes.
Off you go. Run around. We all know you're a gym junkie. You can run.
Huh? Take it.
Come on. Okay, just do like a turn. Turn around, like spin.
I have to review this before you get to use it.
Yeah, see? And nothing.
Huh?
That's it? That's all you've got?
All right, here, let's do this. You get on the back of my bike, I'm gonna ride down the road and you hold it open.
No.
Yes.
Because then I can't film. No, it's not happening.
Well, we'll get on your bike and you can run a camera.
What could possibly go wrong? No. You have to do another spin. Come on. I always wonder when I... Yay! Yeah, you got it! Close the closet! Wow! Maybe for my size, not for yours. So, is this your bed for tonight?
No.
This is your lounge.
This is my non-tree required hammock.
Oh, that's nice! Look at this, so much hair! Well done! See? Oh, how is it?
Perfect.
Is it?
Dang it, just because you lost.
Stop shaking the camera.
Oh, does this not have stability?
No.
Control? Look, give an honest assessment. Even if your ego is feeling pricked, I want to hear the truth.
My ego is tiny. So
wait, hold on. Okay. Hang on, I missed that. Okay, go ahead.
Ready?
Your camera.
What could possibly go wrong?
Wait. I don't even have you in the frame.
Well.
Wait, should I not be going the other way?
Oh, yeah, I'm okay.
All right, here we go.
If you think if I fall like this, nothing will happen?
I don't know about that.
Should I go this way?
I'm not calling you.
Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, gosh. Woo! Oh, Lord.
I'm okay. Alive!
Yeah, survive that test.
It is really
it's amazing, isn't it?
Oh, wow. It's like it's cutting you from both sides.
I know.
You can't be too big for that. I'm small.
No, I'm not.
Oh.
I fit right in there.
This is like you're on a boat on the ocean.
It's amazing.
You know what I mean?
It's perfect. Unbelievable. Who ever thought of that?
Oh, yeah, mate. Well done. Look at him. You've done this before. So we have a situation here. The wood is wet.
It's a lot better than burning your eyelashes.
Are you dizzy?
No.
Right. So, whoa. This is for the very first time I'm going to have smoked hot dog.
Hard for me to believe.
Seriously.
How many times have you been camping?
It's not a thing anywhere else. It's just in the States, I reckon. How's your hot dog?
I don't know yet.
Okay, try it.
Ketchup and a pickle.
Is it like the best hot dog you've ever had?
It is. All it needs is a Vegemite.
Yes, I know, right?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, lucky for us. Would you like some?
Yes.
No, you don't.
I'm gonna eat straight, right out of here.
Go on. I'm running low, Nathan. What a disaster. I'm running low on Vegemite.
Well, we can just go out to the closest tarmac and scrape some off the...
For a dessert, Nathan's going to try his very first kiszel.
Kiszel.
From Poland.
All right, here we go.
There we go.
Good, but hot.
Yes, careful.
Yes, very good. Thank
yes,
you.
Yes, you're welcome. It smells nice, right?
Yes, it's wonderful. What a treat.
Yes, I know. Enjoy. Basically what that is like a soft jelly. And I don't know any other countries but Poland who would do that sort of thing, but it's just a nice dessert. Like, see, it's like a jelly, but sort of like a drinkable one. Cheers.
Cheers.
My hair is out of control, Nathan, today. Okay, so our camping trip is over. Nathan needs to head back. We still don't know what we're doing, so we're gonna find some place to eat.
Wing it.
And I think then I'll maybe doing Tell of a Dragon today or tomorrow. We'll just see. But anyway, it was awesome. Awesome camping. Out in the wild. No reception. It was fantastic. Quick update from the road. This is how we got in trouble. We thought we're gonna do some gravel road riding, off-road riding. Apparently it's supposed to get more technical further, but then rangers came here and we got in trouble. We have to turn around, the road is closed.
You have to show the chief ranger in there.
Chief ranger, okay, hold on. So where are we, Nathan? Like,
we were supposed to be heading up to the Chairhalla Skyway, but we've got to take a different route now. So, Tellico Plains, Tennessee.
Hold on. That's the... Hello, Park Ranger. Hello, Park Ranger.
His name is Chancho. Or Chancho. He's so sweet. And look, there's the real boss over here.
Where's the real boss?
Look.
Oh, and there's the real boss, yes.
Are you recording or are we shooting pictures?
We're still recording. Okay. You can say something smart.
Oh my gosh, put on the spot for something smart.
How's you can that? Say something funny.
I just did.
Oh, sorry.
And again. Aha, boom. Perfect.
Cut! You're gonna be all over YouTube.
Do a jig.
I said, this is the day. This is the day when I got in trouble in United States. I didn't get the ticket. Thank you.
You did not get in trouble. You just got more fans.
Thank you.
What was
her
name?
Nathan.
Nathan, I'm John.
So this is his Instagram.
No, I just like ADD. Like, you're like the ADD man. I was like, we're really going to get along well.
She's the ADD.
Okay, well, okay. Well, never mind.
She's the ADD one.
I'm the OHB.
I'm the ADD one. All right. She does ADV, but she's ADD.
Well, I'm sure I can find ADV for life, and I will send you guys both information.
If you contact her, she can forward me your info.
Yeah, man. Yeah. And if you're up here riding, I mean, this, like I said, I ride by myself the vast majority of the time.
It was nice to meet you guys. Thank you. Yeah. Sorry for the trouble.
Thank you, guys.
No problem, man.
Okay, we have Little Ranch, and now I found this campground close by. Well, actually closed for the season, but the lady sort of said she can accommodate me in one of her cabins. So yeah, so Nathan is coming with me for just a second, and then we're gonna say goodbye. I stay here for the night, and then he'll go back home. So yay. Smitty's Lodge Motorcycle Campground.
All right, so we're going for the grand tour.
This is my house tonight. Okay, you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay. Is your camera ready?
I think so.
Ta-da! That's so nice. Lots of space. And look, I have to find my bed already.
Who?
Him.
Oh, those are, oops.
These are smelly?
No, they're, well, I think they might call them stink bugs, but I call them my little friends. Yes. They actually
destroy my bench.
Good grief.
You can't take me anyway.
They're little
release into the wild.
Alright, he's
sorry,
gone.
My furniture has. Oops.
Alright, so we're having to fix the cabin like within 30 seconds. What King, what do they say about you?
Huh?
I'm the reason we can't have
nice things.
Yes. Alright, well this is so cute. Yeah.
Anybody that is interested in moto camping / lodging outside of Tellico Plains, Tennessee, what is the name of this place?
Look at you, Nathan.
I don't
you
know.
You should be a vlogger.
Okay.
Okay, so it's time to say goodbye to Nathan. I had so much fun with you. Thank you so much.
I had so much fun.
For showing me around this beautiful region. Actually, we didn't do too much riding, but it was so much fun to just go camping together. But before we say goodbye, Nathan, I need to ask you a few questions, because this is my tradition that I do little interviews with people that I meet on the road. Okay, well, we'll promote your Instagram that you never use.
Okay.
Anymore. Right, Nathan. Okay, right, mate. So, tell me, where are you from?
Toccoa, Georgia.
Which is not?
Northeast Georgia. In the United States, sorry.
In North America.
North America, United States, yes.
And how long you've been riding?
Since I was 12 years old.
Very long time.
Long time, yes.
And when did you get to ADV?
Probably around the 2013 time frame. Right. So almost 10 years.
And have you done any traveling apart?
Yes, little trips here and there. Nothing outside of the United States. So, yep.
So which is your like favorite region in the United States?
I love riding the Rocky Mountain region in the United States. Yep.
That's your favorite?
Yes. Well, really everything from, Montana all the way down into Utah.
So, right. Yeah. So you were very active about 6 years ago on Instagram. Now you sort of slowed down. But still, you've got quite a large following, and I'm sure a lot of people want to know what you've been up to. But, you sort of withdrawn from social media, but you're still riding, right? You're still enjoying your life, and you just focus
all
more
the time
on work.
Yep. I love riding. It's my passion. It's my hobby. It's what I do. So
yes. Well, thank you so much for catching up with me.
I had an awesome time.
Thank
you. So wonderful to get to know.
I know. Thank you. Well, until next time, right?
Yes. Bye.
Bye. So Nathan's bike is going to be OHB approved. Okay, let's go in the middle.
Perfect.
Congratulations, you can go faster now.
Thank you.